Just terrific. Oh my gosh. Oh, so cute, huh? You know, I wish every mother and father in this theater would sit down and have a chat with their teenagers. Yeah. Good. And say, kids, be free. No guilt. Be whoever you are, do whatever or whoever you want to do, you know? Just as long as you don't hurt anyone. Right?
Right!
I'll sit. I would just like to say that it is my conviction that longer hair and other flamboyant affectations of appearance are nothing more than Mills emergence from his drab camouflage into the gaudy plumage, which is the birthright of his sex. There is a peculiar notion that elegant plumage and fine feathers are not proper for the man. When that is the way things are in most species.